Now we're going to demonstrate sewing multiple books and removing them from the frame. I've already sewn the first book, now I'm going to start the second book directly on top of it. We sewed the second book the exact same way we sewed the first one.